It's the 19th annual Petro-Canada Teddy Bear Toss. The game goes on Sunday. Here with details, Hitman defenseman Kenton Helgeson and forward Zane Jones. Welcome, guys. I've seen you guys so much on the ice, I didn't realize neither of you have been in the BT studio.
Yeah.
So, welcome. And then for those people who might not know what this game is all about, tell us, what is the Teddy Bear Toss?
Everyone comes and brings, we're actually asking for everyone to bring two bears today, or for the game, because all the charities, I know there's over 50 of them that have requested more bears because of the flood and whatnot. But what happens is, I know when the first goal scored, the building basically explodes and everyone throws the bears onto the ice, and I know it's pretty cool to witness there, and I know it's everyone gets excited about it.
It's a really intense experience. I've been for a few years in a row. Now, last year I know you guys got over 21,000, but you said you're looking for 28,000 because the need is so dire at this time. Now, I know what it's like being in the crowd when the bears come tumbling down. Zane, what's it like being on the ice when that happens?
It's incredible, actually. It just all of a sudden, it's like surreal. First guy scores that goal, and then it's raining teddy bears for a good almost 10 minutes. Then they'll have like last call, a few more will come out, and then we're spending 30 minutes at least picking up all the bears, but it's all really fun.
That's right, so you guys are actually put to work. It's not like you guys go sit on the bench and wait. You're helping.
Exactly. Oh,
yeah, definitely. Yeah. I know we actually have to clear the bench so we don't get hit with all the bears because they come on right away. So, yeah, I know there's a lot of people on the ice. They're helping out, and it's fun. We take pictures, and video cameras are out there, so it's pretty cool.
It is a great event, and, yes, over 50 charities will be the recipients of these bears. So buy tickets, bring two stuffies, at least more if you can. And this year you're going to be wearing special jerseys, I understand, that fans can bid on. Are game-worn jerseys that they can bid on. So ElevateAuctions.com will be holding that. So I also want to talk about this, Zane. I caught this on the Calgary Hitmen website. You were getting a tutorial from Lanny McDonald. Now tell me about this. What was this for?
It was from November. Lanny McDonald's my great uncle. And it was basically, I was a young guy and he was the old veteran showing me how to grow a mustache. And then it ended up me just being like very young and couldn't grow a mustache to finishing it off, me having a great Jonesy mustache. It was awesome. Great fun.
Now, okay, we'll take a look at your face right now. So you're getting through November. This is it?
Yeah, so far, yeah.
How many guys on the team have been doing Movember?
Everybody, for sure.
Everybody.
We've got a Hitman page, calgaryhitman.com. We donate there, and the whole team is participating, just not me. Everyone has been growing their mustache, and it's a great time so far.
Who's done the best job? Who's got the best fuzz?
Right now, probably Chris Drieger, for sure.
Oh, yeah?
He's got a great one. Jane and Risling has also got a great one, too.
Wait, so Sunday's December 1st, so what does that mean? Does that mean they'll all be gone by then?
Unless you'd like to keep them, I guess. Yeah.
Unless, yeah, maybe,
a few more days.
Maybe Chris, if it's going that well.
Would
for him.
Not doubt that.
Speaking of going well, you guys are having a good season, really good season, and won 3 out of your 4 games. A lot of changes on your team, especially sort of in the more leadership positions. Lost some guys, Cody Sylvester especially being one of them.
Yeah.
But what's pulling you guys together right now? Why are you doing so well?
We're just working as a team. I know. Going from being a young guy to me and Jane being older guys, guys like us and Jane and Risley and Brady Brasser, going from being a younger guy to an older guy, we got to step up and kind of move into that leadership role. So it's nice to have. But yeah, I think our team's just working together and working hard, and it's helping us win games.
We love watching you guys, and we love supporting you guys. And we want to send some people to the game, the Teddy Bear Toss game, by the way, Sunday, December 1st at 4 o'clock versus the Medicine Hat Tigers. Information at breakfasttelevision.ca. We just happen, courtesy of the Hitman, to have 4 tickets and a Teddy Bear Toss t-shirt, or a couple of t-shirts to give away. To enter, head to breakfasttelevision.ca, click on contest, scroll down to Daily Prizes. Since it's the 19th annual, we're going to give it to lucky entry number 19. Please do tell us you're entering for this prize. No purchase necessary. Full rules on the website. And good luck, you guys.
Thank you very much for having us.
Thank you.
Yeah, thanks.